I didn't recruit you for such entry-level wickedness. You have so much to learn. Now I know you've been malicious, spiteful, and a trifle vicious. It's no secret that you've cheated and you've lied. And you've done some double-dealing, scheming, swindling, and stealing. You're an amateur, but heaven knows you've tried.
I answered your ad, didn't I? Money, power, stature? Call 1-800-BRIMSTONE.
Good boy. And very soon, your efforts will be rewarded. You'll develop so much faster. Now you're working with a master who will help you cultivate your darker side. You'll discover wicked ways you've never known before. And you'll find that when you're really rotten to the core, it feels so good to be bad. So delicious to be a despicable cat. It's just so thrilling and so fulfilling to give somebody the worst time they've ever had. It feels so good to be bad. Case in point. Charlie doesn't know it, but he's in my power. He's gonna wish that he was never born. I promise you that by the sunset hour, I'll have Gabriel's horn.
Boss, why can't I get it for you?
Oh, you had your chance and blew it. I entrusted you to do it, but you bungled it and threw your chance away. It's a problem you created. If the horn can't be located, I'm not naming names, but someone has to pay.
Try again, boss.
You'll never find it. Only angels can hear its heavenly tone.
But I'm an angel.
Not anymore. You work for me now. Though you gave me cause to doubt you, there's a loathsomeness about you that attracts me to you as a protege. And when you've learned every creepy, crummy thing I know, you'll taste the joy that comes when you're the lowest of the low. It feels so good to be bad. So delightful to be a deplorable cad. It's so appealing to have the feeling that what you're doing gets trouble brewing and drives everybody mad. You've got my guarantee. It feels so good to be bad. So exciting!
All right. So inviting.
So good to be back.